Up your material removal game with Haas's new high performance 50 taper spindle options. If you're in the business of serious hogging, you should take a look at this. Available in either a 7500 or 10,000 RPM configuration, these systems combine our rigid, high precision 50 taper spindles with an extra powerful 60 horsepower drive system that pushes performance to new levels. Let's say you've got lots of big parts with lots of material to remove. Every cut is different, of course, but as you can see in our example here, what the 40 horsepower spindle can do at 150% load, the 60 horsepower spindle can do at 100% load. And if you're doing steady state hogging in aluminum like we are here, with the 60 horsepower option, you could cut 5,000 cubic inches of material in an hour, every hour at 100% spindle load continuously. Or maybe more likely, let's say over the course of an hour, cutting loads are oscillating up and down, with 20 minutes spent at 150% and 40 minutes spent at 100%. In this case, we could remove 3,760 cubic inches with the 40 horsepower spindle and 5,580 cubic inches with the 60 horsepower spindle, or nearly 50% more material with the 7,500 RPM high performance option. With this 60 horsepower system, if you are running jobs like this 20 hours a week at a shop rate of $80 an hour, you'd likely cut enough extra parts at a higher throughput to pay off the higher power 7,500 RPM spindle in less than 5 months, and the optional 10K spindle in under 10. So, if your business relies on cutting lots of chips fast, consider the Haas High Performance 50 Taper Spindle option. It'll get it done.